Welcome to the BD Qtopia video editing tutorial. Today, I will walk you through creating another dazzling particle animated text intro with CapCut. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay updated on upcoming tutorials and more. Let's start the tutorial. First, I will create an animated text video like this. Add a default text to the timeline. Change the default text. Select a bold type font. And increase the size of the text. Go to the Animation tab and select Type 1 Animation. Increase the duration of the animation as per your requirements. Export the video. Open a new project. Import the exported video. I have imported two particle videos. You can download this type of particle from pixabay.com. In case you're unable to locate it, please inform me, and I'll provide you with the download link. First, add the golden particle to the timeline. I want to set the starting point of the particle from this position. I have split the particle here and removed the first part. Add the animated text video to the timeline. Adjust the duration of the particle with the animated text. Select the text video. Change the blend mode of the text video to multiply. Add the second particle video to the above video track. And adjust the duration. Select the second particle video. Change the blend mode of the second particle video to overlay. Now I would like to disappear the text at the end. I have increased the duration of particle videos a little bit. Move the playhead 5 frames before the ending point of the text video. Add the first keyframe to the opacity. Forward the playhead at the end point of the text video and reduce the opacity value to 0. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials.